The regular season is set to begin, and we're thrilled to bring you all the live action right here on 2K Sports. Tonight, we'll see the Washington Wizards as they play against the Los Angeles Lakers. Kevin Harlan here with Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg, and we'll have David Aldridge filling us in from the sideline. So the Lakers win the tip. Kobe against Jordan. Here's Bryant. And it's wide right. It's off the rim.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Shaq against Hughes. To the paint. Here's Haywood. And he banks in the layup. Working through the early stages of the season, Greg, how long does it take for teams to establish rotation?
Kevin, some teams know day one how they're going to look, but for a lot of teams that made roster changes, maybe coaching changes, it could literally take half the season to figure it out.
And so it's the Wizards getting on the board first. Ori passes to Kobe. Five on the clock. Pulls it from the elbow. Nice jump shot. Good.
Boy, the shot contest did not bother Kobe at all that time. So poised under pressure.
First quarter, just over a minute played. Hughes, the pass to Jordan. Drills it from outside.
And the lack of effort to fight over the screen there makes that an easy shot.
Well, I'm going to credit the screen. I mean, that's a good, strong pick he lays there.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
When you watch Kobe Bryant, you see he's got unlimited potential. Just the total package as a scorer.
Los Angeles shooting their first free throws of this.
And looking at last season's numbers, down below 70% as a team from the line.
And, you know, whenever they get into a stretch where it looked like maybe they would turn it around at the line, they would immediately take a step back.
Hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line. Jordan against Fisher. Jordan dishes to Stackhouse. Hughes, the pass to Stackhouse. Now Hughes. Pass to Jordan. Over Fisher, trying to get open his heel. And there's Michael Jordan, the assist by Hughes.
You know, this is why Jordan is such an effective scorer. Picks his spots really well inside.
Fisher against Hughes. And that one's good from Fisher.
I like the play call. Very solid, making perfect use of the pick to get a great look.
The Wizards have gotten their first three shots to go in for him to start off this game. Pass to Waitner. Hughes with it, over Fisher. Offensive rebound, Haywood. A beautiful reverse layup.
Beautiful reverse, using his body to shield the finish. Nicely done.
Lakers trail by four. Kobe kicks to Fox. The pass to O'Neal. Haywood with the block. 3 minutes into this first quarter. Here's Stackhouse. He's covered by Fisher. Count it. Good.
Yeah, I just love how alert Hughes is. Super talented guard who knows when one of his guys is open.
Fisher, the pass to Fox. Kobe with it. The putback. It's good on the putback.
You know, we talk about it all the time, guys. Those second chance buckets, always the result of that extra effort.
Kobe against Jordan. Here's the three. A rebound by Kobe Bryant.
And, you know, even though that shot didn't go down, I like how they got him a wide open look in space there.
Warriors screen on Jordan. Passes it to Fisher. Shaq with the screen to the middle. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
You know, he's no stranger to contact and getting fouled. O'Neal is such an imposing player. As a defender, sometimes all you can do is foul the big fella.
He's off on the first.
Probably a little draft in the arena tonight. He's the last guy you expect to miss the mark by that much.
Absolutely. That one misses.
You know, Shaq is a nightly double-double threat and a behemoth in the paint. Really, a powerful, powerful force.
Lakers trail by four. Now Bryant. Aurea screen on Jordan. Here's Kobe. Haywood with the block. Here's Stackhouse. The layup off target. For Los Angeles, they've gone 3-7 from the field since we've gotten underway. Pass to O'Neal. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Take a look at how Shaq owns the paint. Nobody's getting in his way inside.
Hughes, the best of Stackhouse. Here's Leitner. Wizards passing it around. To Jordan. Over Bryant. Bryant with the rebound.
Usually, guys, he's going to knock that one down from there. Proficient at operating in that medium range area.
The pass to O'Neal. And they're unable to get the tying basket there. It's Jordan on the wing, guarded by Kobe. Hughes, the pass to Stackhouse. Now Hughes, he's covered by Fisher. And again, Washington, no good. And so Bryant will bring it up for the Lakers. Trailing by two. And of course, game one of the season gives them their first real look at the Wizards.
And last season, they made short work of this club. Two games, two wins.
They may have wished for more games against them. A definite disparity in talent. We'll see if they take advantage again tonight.
So timeout called here. The first for Washington. And the Wizards are going with a whole new group out there now. Washington's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter. Here's Lou. Outside Oakley. And Thomas has it in the corner. Russell kicks to Jeffries to the wing right side. Down the clock. Lou can't get it to go. The Lakers have gone just a shade under 50% from the field. 5 of 11. George passes to Manson. Back to George. Here's Pargo. Outside, George. Here's Shaq. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Gotta stay on your feet if you're on D. Once Shaq has you in the air, forget about it.
Lakers shooting their fifth and sixth free throws of the game. And that one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2. The Wizards shooting at around 42% since the opening tip. Russell looking around.
2 minutes remaining in the first 2 minutes.
They could use a bucket. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
Relentless effort there from Russell. He runs into some close defense and just keeps pushing.
It's his first trip to the line.
Really can't criticize the work he did at the line a year ago. 82% on the season.
Yeah, those were fine numbers he posted at the line. It was hard to find fault with anything he did from the stripe.
Both good from the line that time.
Yeah, and the defense of Russell, just outstanding. Feels like he can shut down any player in this league.
Here's Pargo on the wing, George. He dishes it to O'Neal. Rush outside. No good on that one. The Wizards with the lead. Outside, Russell. There's the pick. Passes it to Lou. Thomas a screen from outside the arc. Doesn't go for him. And the Lakers going the other way now. Here's Pargo. That falls. Nice feed that time from George. And the Lakers lead by one.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Now, here is Russell. Pass to Oakley. To the wing on the left. Fade away. And Shaq pulls it down. O'Neal's got his seventh rebound of the game with that last one. Pass to Pargo.
Wizards foul. Tyronn Lue. First personal foul. Fourth team foul.
There's 21 seconds left to play in the first quarter. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. Shots good by Pargo.
Boy, good work from the big man. Shaq knows exactly when to find the open man.
Here's Lou. From deep. And that shot was up in time, but doesn't go in. And that concludes the first quarter of play. Los Angeles on top as they wrap up the first quarter on a 14-6 run. And we'll be back with you right after this. And hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far, halfway through the first half in this one. And taking a look at the Lakers' performance here, what have they been doing or not doing in the game?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
They've got them rattled. It's only the first quarter, and already they've made enough big plays on defense to last really an entire game.
Wizards trail by four. The pass to Stackhouse. And here is Hughes. He's covered by Fisher. And here is Hughes. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Here's Jordan. Here's Haywood. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. He'll have a chance at the line to make it a three-point play.
Well, I love the way he goes after it there. I mean, you've got to respect that. He's rewarded for his efforts of pursuing the ball.
The Wizards shooting their third free throw shot of the game.
At the line for one.
Haywood no good on the free throw. And as we know, last season played under the shadow of 9/11. Greg, feels like the NBA and the entire sports world is starting to return to normalcy.
And nothing can fully heal a tragedy like that. But time and getting back to our daily routine helps. And for all of us in the NBA family, continuing to play is a part of that. And I love whenever Ori rises up from there. His jump shot is so pure, the D has to respect it.
And that kind of stifling effort on defense needs another look.
That's exactly what a team needs when they're playing from behind. Energetic defense.
And we've played through the first minute here in the second. And the shot will not go from Leitner. Lakers leading by five. Here's Kobe. He makes that one drop only a second and five tries.
When he gets going downhill, any kind of momentum towards the hoop, it's really hard to slow him down.
Passes to Stackhouse. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
First personal foul.
The Wizards shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game.
And their numbers from the line last season, they're good, just not great. About 77% as a team.
You know, they would love to post a similar percentage again this season. I mean, I think that's safe to say they'd love to shoot free throws as well as they did a year ago.
Both free throws good from Stackhouse.
Already a very confident player. Knocking down those free throws only fuels that.
Bryant up top, defended by Jordan. Here's Madsen. Haywood with the block. Hughes with it. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Here's Leitner. Shot clock at six. And it's Fox with the rebound. And it's Fox with the ball for the Los Angeles Lakers. Leading by five. Now Fisher wants to get it to Kobe and does. Drops in the layup for two. Kobe's got 4 points in the quarter.
Now that's too easy for Kobe. The closer he gets, the more dangerous he becomes.
And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Second personal foul, fourth team foul.
And this is his second trip to the line in the game.
Jerry Stackhouse taking two shots.
The first one falls.
Yeah, you can't really have any qualms with Jerry Stackhouse's energy. I mean, he plays with a lot of intensity, which is contagious for his team, and sometimes that can be a difference maker out there.
And he can't hit the second. Lakers leading by six. Tries the spin move. Fisher against Jordan. And there's the call on Michael Jordan. That'll be his second foul of the game.
First team foul.
Here in the second quarter, we've played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Pass to Ori. A three. And they recover it. On the wing, Bryant. Covered by Stackhouse. Down low. Fox kicks to Bryant. Over Stackhouse. And he can't bank that one in. Pass to Jordan. Now the pass to Leitner.
Over Ori.
The Wizards with another miss. Los Angeles leading by six. And here's Fisher. And it's Bryant in the corner. They set the pick. Michael Jordan grabs the miss. The Wizards have gotten off to a rough start here in the second quarter, going just 1 for 5. Passes it to Leitner. Three, three, three. to Stackhouse. Down to five on the shot clock. Basket, good. Stackhouse has got 7 points in the game.
You're playing around with fire anytime you let Stackhouse get this close now. He's a potent offensive scorer.
Hyatt the pass to Manson. Another shot, and it's good on the way up. Madsen's got his first points of the night.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Kobe against Jordan.
Yeah, that one put him over the limit, and it's so early that if they're not careful, this could turn into a parade at the free throw line.
The Wizards have gone 5 of 7 from the free throw line in the game.
Two shots.
That free throw good from Hayward. Some changes for the Lakers. Shaq's checked in for Manson. Shaw subbed in for Derek Fisher. He hits one and misses one, each at the line. Lakers leading by 5. Pass to Ori. Here's O'Neal. Another field goal for him. 4 for 6 shooting tonight.
Textbook. Nice pass. Great catch. Even better finish.
Hughes with it. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Hughes with the screen on Kobe. The shot. A nice shot by Jordan.
I tell you what, it's almost like stealing to watch how he plays the game from this seat.
Lakers have gone 5 of 11 from the field since the beginning of the second quarter. Shaq with a screen on Hughes. Stolen by Haywood. Here's Hughes. And there's the pass to Leitner. Now Jordan. Lots of room. And yep, finally drops after rolling around the rim. Jordan's got 9.
Jordan getting quickly into the shot. No hesitation. Supreme confidence shooting off the pass.
Shaq against Haywood. Back to Fox. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. That one is on Stackhouse.
That's just a smart play by Fox. High IQ at work, working his way to the strike.
At the line for 2.
And he knocks down the first one. Both teams will make substitutions. Hits them both.
And he's a clever, physical defender. Fox also understands his spots on offense and how to be effective.
Here's Lou. Still getting warmed up offensively. No scoring yet from him. Stackhouse. A three-pointer, no good. And so Fox will bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. It's a 5-point game. Shaw passes to George. Dishes at the rush. Lakers whipping the ball around now. O'Neal gets to rush. And again, no good by the Lakers. For Washington, they've gotten a little under 50% of their second quarter shots to find the mark. 4 of 9 all told. Russell against George. Russell passes to Lou. Puts the move on. That shot off the mark. So Los Angeles will take it the other way. Now, here is O'Neal. 9 points in the game so far. And it's George missing. Wizards trail by 5. And it's Russell in the corner. Here's Lou. Out to the right wing. The 3. No good from Stackhouse. Fox feeling it out a bit. Oh, and the dunk by Shaq.
One of the most ferocious dunkers we've ever seen. Shaq capable of bringing down the entire basket.
Here's Lou. He's still scoreless so far in this one. To the inside. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Rick.
Well, I like the way he capped off that drive. The one-hand hole punch.
Now, here's Fox. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Fox has got the lead up to 7 now for the Lakers.
And Fox knows how to get to the paint now. A muscular forward who's pretty effective in the post.
Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Here's Stackhouse. There's 3-pointers off the mark. Lakers leading by 7. Outside, Fox. Shaw passes to Fox. Now, here is O'Neal.
Washington.
And Washington making a change. Oakley's checked in. The Lakers also making some changes. Manson, he's checked in for Fox. And it's Pargo in for Shaw. On defense, Washington. Manson passes to O'Neal. And good work on the boards. They pick up the second chance points. O'Neal's got 6 points in the quarter.
The strength of O'Neal is otherworldly.
Here's Lou. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Beyond the arc. So it's the Los Angeles Lakers. Ahead by 9 as the quarter comes to a close. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. And we'll be right back after this. We have plenty of basketball, though, left in this one. Really an incredible game from Shaquille O'Neal.
And he was an absolute monster on the offensive glass in that first half. I don't know how you slow him down.
And you know what, guys? I think it starts with having a body on him every time a shot goes up. I mean, they've got to do a better job boxing out.
And if you're just joining us in this one, first half is in the books. One half to go. Outside Jordan. Passes it to Leitner. And here is Jordan. Over Bryant, trying to get open his heel. Jordan's shot is off.
Unnecessary to go to the fadeaway there. It wasn't needed. Could have just kept it simple and taken the easy shot.
Wizards trail by 9. Now Hughes. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Pass to Jordan. Over Fisher. And it's Jordan. That time on the assist by Hughes. Hughes got 5 assists tonight.
Doing all he can so far, but they still find themselves trailing.
Here's Fisher. They set the pick. Pass to O'Neal. Slides through for his 7th basket in 11 tries.
Boy, they keep feeding Shaq, and he keeps scoring. The big guy giving his team exactly what they want.
And the pass to Leitner. Knocked away. Third quarter of basketball, about a minute and a half in.
And this sort of awesome dunk is one of the reasons this team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either.
Boy, and I used to love going up and jamming it down like that, guys.
Los Angeles leading by 11. Aureus screen on Hughes. Passes it to O'Neal. He kicks it to Fisher. O'Neal trying to break free. Haywood grabs the board. And here's Jordan. He'll bring it up for the Wizards. Next game for him, they'll take on the Raptors at Toronto. That will be a getaway game for them, a 1-game road trip. Hughes, the pass to Leitner. 6 on the shot clock. rebounded by Fox. Count it, and the Laker lead has been cut down now to just 9 in the bucket from Michael Jordan. And Fisher kicks to Fox. Pass to O'Neal. Over Hayward. Tried to bank it in, but he misses. Wizards have gone 2-4 here to start the second half. Pass to Stackhouse for 3. The Lakers with the rebound. Bryant looking over the floor. Shaq with the screen. Bryant releases from the wing and drills it. Kobe's got the lead up to 11 now for the Lakers.
Kobe knows exactly what he's doing. Clever, crafty. He's able to disrupt the defense and get what he wants.
And there's the call on Derek Fisher. That's foul number 2 for him. Shaw's checked in for the Lakers.
Now into the lineup for the Lakers, Brian Shaw.
Stackhouse, the pass to Jordan. Picked by Hayward. Just 5 to shoot. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
First personal foul.
Hard not to respect how tough Jordan is inside. Really good at angling his body to pick up the foul call.
The Wizards have gone 6 of 9 at the line. Free throw good, Jordan. And so Jordan nails both of them.
You know, the separator with Jordan from other guys is his drive. That's obvious in my mind. He wants to win more than most anybody else out there on the floor.
Now, here's Bryant. He's got 9. Here he goes. Rebound, Washington. Haywood's got his 5th rebound in this one. Jordan drives in. It's blocked by Shaq.
Love seeing O'Neal use his body to come up with those blocks. An imposing force and a pretty consistent defender as well.
Here's Fisher. Here's Shaw. Los Angeles with another miss. Wizards trail by 9. And here is Hughes. The pass to Waitner. Jordan against Kobe. Jordan down low. It's blocked by Shaq. Fisher up top, covered by Stackhouse. And Fisher kicks to Shaq to the left side wing. Here is Shaw. It's good from about 19 feet. And the Lakers lead by 11. And the Wizards with possession. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Hughes, the pass to Jordan. Let's it fly. And they'll get another chance. Now Stackhouse. He's got 9. Count it. Stackhouse has got 11.
And Stackhouse has a superb jump shot, a real score. This guy is attacking and squaring himself up to the basket and knocking shots down.
So timeout called here, the first for Los Angeles.
Substitution on the court.
Here's Pargo. He's got 5. George passes to Shaw. Over Russell. And again, no good by the Lakers.
You know, the fact is, he's not a lock from there, but he was open enough to where he should have hit that shot.
Nothing soft about the putback there.
And why chance it, right? Take the dunk if you've got it.
Well, you know, if nobody's going to put a body on him, then that's going to be the result.
Ori kicks to Pargo. Oakley against Orton. Pass to Parker. Lock at 6. Rebound, Washington.
all he needed right there was simply to set himself up and then relax and shoot the ball. He threw himself off balance for no reason.
Here's Lou. Nothing yet on the scoreboard for him. Russell passes to Jeffers. Nice ball movement by Washington. Here's Lou. And a miss there on the triple. Los Angeles leading by 7. Here is Shaw. Kicks to Parker. Shot from the wing. The shot that time, not on target. And Washington the other way now. Here's Lou. We've got 1:55 left in the third. Here's Jeffries. Here's Thomas. And it's sent back by George. Lou passes to Russell. Here is Jeffries. Inside. And another shot. And Thomas with the lay-in. Good.
And that solid play in the paint continues here, guys.
Pass to Orr. He kicks it to George. To end the drought, Thomas grabs the rebound. Thomas got his 5th rebound in this one. Here's Lou. No points in the game yet for him. Outside Russell from deep 3-point range. A rebound by the Lakers. Ori's got his 8th rebound here tonight. And George kicks to Pargo. George with the ball. Pass to Pargo. Fires the 3. Jeffries with the rebound. Jeffries got 5 rebounds tonight. There's the pass to Thomas. We've got 22 seconds left to play in the third. Russell passes to Oakley. And it's blocked. Here is Shaw. No good on the last second attempt there. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. Lakers lead by 5. And do not go away, as we'll be back in just a few moments with the start of our fourth quarter coming up next. Well, this has been a great contest so far, and I imagine the fourth quarter could have even more action in store for us. Now here's Shaq. Passes it to Fisher. Outside, George takes a 3, and that comes off the assist by Derek Fisher. George has got himself on the board with 3 there.
Fisher doing his job, which is basically as the point guard to find open teammates.
Pass to Leitner. Here's Stackhouse. Pulls up. And good! He nails it.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
And Bryant kicks to George. Pass to O'Neal. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Boy, an immovable, unstoppable force around the rim. You don't want to be on the receiving end of a Shaq attack.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Hughes, the pass to Jordan. Off target from 3-point range.
I wonder if switching baskets really threw him off. I mean, because he can't get anything to fall this half.
Wizards trail by 8. O'Neal with the rebound.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D, just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Well, that's just a heads-up play. Kobe's doing a really good job drawing the foul and still getting the shot off.
Let's look at the energy stats, how the hustle game has been going for the Lakers.
They've been active defensively, rotating well, and then also closing out on shots. It's resulted in a number of blocks.
They've been pounding any miss on the glass and cashing in on the offensive boards. I've been impressed with that aspect of their game.
Fox, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Both free throws good from Bryant. A little over a minute and a half of the fourth quarter gone now. Hughes against Fisher. Hughes kicks to Stackhouse. And there's the drive. Good work defensively by Fox.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
And Kobe throws it down hard.
Boy, terrific timing on that connection right there. Well done both ways.
Wizards trail by 12. Hughes, the pass to Stackhouse. Now Hughes. And it's sent back by O'Neal. And here's Fisher. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. O'Neal inside, working on Hayward. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe.
Boy, that's grown man weight room ammonia strength from O'Neal. Brushing off the contact like it was never even there and converting.
The free throw off from O'Neal. The Wizards have gone 1-5 from the field here in the fourth. A lot of misses, just the one make. Hughes kicks to Stackhouse. Here's Haywood, and he drops it in from the low post.
And you know what? One of the few bright spots in this game for them today. He's kept his edge even though they've been trailing.
And just about 3 minutes through the fourth quarter here. Here's Fisher. Here's O'Neal. And Shaq with the slam.
Well, the defense tries to slow Shaq down inside, but emphasis on tries because O'Neal just too strong.
Time called here. The Wizards decide to talk it over.
Well, it's been an express lane to the rim. Coach can't be happy about that.
And, you know, I think he's going to tell them simply, we have to show more fight on the interior. That's the top priority right now.
And now it's time for our presentation of the player of the game, Shaq.
Offensively, his focus was lasered up. I mean, whatever scheme the defense was working, he found a way to work through it, locating quality shots whenever he got his hands on the ball.
Well, to come in here facing a hostile crowd and have a game like he's had, that's what separates the good players from the great players. With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldrin.
Guys, Doug Collins was just reviewing things with his team. He was begging them to step it up. He said, we've got to make the move now, or we're going to be out of time and out of luck. Give it everything you've got out there. Kevin?
Thank you, David. Wizards trail by 14. Now Hughes. The dish to Jordan. Haywood with a screen on Kobe. Jordan with the bucket.
Efficiency personified there. Jordan scoring at will, taking over the game whenever he chooses.
And it's Bryant in the corner. Fires from 18. And good. Got the English that time as it falls. Bryant's got the lead up to 14 now for Los Angeles. Fisher against Hughes. Jordan outside. The pass to Hughes. Up again. Great positioning on the putback.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
And so Bryant will bring it up for the Lakers. Given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Can't hit from 12. Wizards trail by 12. Passes it to Jordan. Here's Stackhouse. Good, and the assist goes to Jordan. Stackhouse has got 5 points in the quarter.
Clearly a positive sign. When Stackhouse is knocking down the three ball, the offense really opens up.
Los Angeles calls timeout. And the Lakers making a change here. Warriors check in. And the Lakers with possession here. Fisher, the pass to O'Neal, to the inside. Here is Ori. Kicks it to Fisher. Hughes with the steal. All alone, a huge slam, a perfect end of the fast break.
Yeah, Hughes does a nice job reading the circumstance, reading this guy, and coming up with steals because of his quick hands.
Here's Fisher. With the drive, tipped away. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. It's going to be on Larry Hughes.
Good aggressive sharp cut that time by Fisher, earning the whistle because he was aggressive with that move.
The free throw drops for Fisher. He's off on the second.
Hey, you can't judge a book by its cover, nor can you judge Derek Fisher by his size. He's a lot stronger than he looks and has deceptive athleticism for his build.
Here's Stackhouse. Goes up and lays it nice and easy.
The adjustments they've made offensively, they're putting guys in a position now to succeed.
It's certainly been an impressive run. They finally found the right formula to break down the defense. An elite scorer, demonstrating once again how fast he can fill it up.
Haywood with a screen on Fisher. Here's Jordan. It's hauled in by Los Angeles. Bryant, it's a wide open look. That's good, and the assist goes to Fisher. Fisher's got 4 assists now tonight.
And nice set there, making it easy for Bryant. He had that lined up all the way.
It's Jordan with the drive. That one doesn't drop. Good work defensively by Kobe. To the middle, trying to find Chet. He's got it now. That one off the back iron and out. Wizards trail by 11. Hughes with it. Pass to Jordan. Pass to Hughes. Just 5 on the clock. Haywood with a screen on Fisher. The shot by Hughes, no good. Lakers leading by 11. Outside Bryant. Bryant is double. Out to the right wing. Fox passes to Orr. Here's Fisher. Hughes covering. And here's Fisher. Shoots over Haywood. Fisher can't hit.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing falling.
And, you know, you can sense his frustration. This is going to be a test of his resolve here.
Here's Jordan. The shot is good off the backboard. Jordan's got it back down to a single-digit deficit for the Wizards. Fisher, the pass to Kobe. O'Neal with it. They double him with Jordan. Lakers working the ball around now. Here's Fisher. Great D that time from Jordan.
No one to blame on that one but himself. You get looks like that, you've got to take advantage.
It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. No good from Stackhouse. Now here's Kobe. Los Angeles takes the win. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good about it. Really an outstanding effort all the way around.
And that'll do it for the first game of the NBA season. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for being with us. And we'll see you next time.